on mid-deck, I couldn't watch gauge reserve. We were being pressed to proceed at 3 G's, and then all of a sudden, nothing.
Just like